Don't you know how hard this has to be? Just because I'm growing old don't mean I wasn't seed. 2040 days ago is just a horny dream. When your cousin died, you told me of the dangling angel's feet and mom and all the things you've said and all the plans you made. I'm gonna be okay, and you're the one to blame. And at the dark goodbye, there were signs of life, like an empty wife with bedroom eyes. It must have been an exception or the alpha grade I am, 'cause in the laundry room I saw my father's head down in his hands, pool collecting drops that fell along his shimmered brow. He said, I said, I'd never tell you, might as well just tell you now. And he said, son, no matter what you do, how often it's done, I am the rock beneath the earth, sea, and the sun. And at my dark divide, are you by my side, like a tempted wife with an empty smile? And as the great seer never meant to follow fear, it is the moment that we meet King and finally find out what we're doing here. So Father, do we go to heaven or to hell? Does fire and damnation start with an embryonic cell? A rope that we can never throw in long enough to actually grab. And if that is the case, then is my premature kid in the well just forever looking up, wondering if we can come up with another plan, save that eternal damn nation's going to hell. Ooh, ooh.